All right, today's routine is gonna be one of my favorites. It's gonna be a pyramid style. All basics, pull up, push ups, dips, and squats. I'm gonna start from 10, start on top from 10, and then just work our way down to one. Easy money, let's get it. All right, we're doing them with 10 pound ankle weight. See how it goes. You ain't hurting, you ain't growing. Get it. Starting off with 10s. So pull up. Go pull up, push ups, dips, and squats. All right. The pull up, push up, we're gonna do 1, 2. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Pull up, push ups. Pull up, push ups, dips, and squats. Everything slow and controlled so you can feel the burn. All right, that was 10. We're down to 9. Pull-ups. What, change of plans? We're just gonna do the pull-ups pyramids. We're just gonna go down the pull-ups. Everything else is gonna stay the same. 10, One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten squats. That's five. Five more, easy money. All right, we're down to eight. All right, we're down to eight. Get it. Eight down. 10 squats. The focus here today is mostly on the pull-ups. These other pull-ups and dips are the main exercises today. These squats and the push-ups, they're kind of just thrown in there as like a little active rest. Just to rest from the other, we're throwing in some push-ups, you know, we're throwing in some squats, low rep. It's just kind of a, like I said, it's more of a rest period between the pull-ups and the dips. They're kind of the only ones that are weighted, because the push-ups, I mean, I got the weights on my ankles, and the squats, there ain't no extra added weight either. The only weighted exercise we're doing are the pull-ups and the dips. All right. Now we're down to 7. All right, we're down to 6. All right, we're out here training, so I'm not gonna go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 on the pull-ups. We're gonna go less. We're gonna go 5, 5, 5, 5, and 5. All right, we're not gonna go lower than 5. All right, this is number 1. They're still easy. They're easy to begin with. They're easy now. Just gets easier. Money. All right, so we're gonna do 5 rounds of 5 pull-ups. We started at 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, and we're gonna do 5, 5, 5, 5, and 5. We're not going lower than 5. This is round 2. That was too dumb. Easy money. Easy money. Easy money, guys. Round 3 coming up. Three down. Thank you. easy movie. Easy money. Round 4 coming up. Easy money. Nothing to it but to do it. Thank you. All right, guys, that's money in the bank. Last set to go. We got this. Money in the bank. Let's go, let's go. That's it. Let's get it. That's it. Let's get it. Easy money. It is there. Easy money today, guys. We did pyramid 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5 pull-ups. We did 10 push-ups, 10 dips, 10 squats throughout. The push-ups, those, I call them 1-2s. You go down halfway and then all the way down. It's like 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2 down, 1, 2 up. So anyways, you've seen how I did them. I demonstrated them. They're a little bit harder than just busting out 10 push-ups straight. A little pause halfway and then just hits a little different, you know. I just try not to do the same thing every day. I always switch it up. I always keep my body guessing. So I added some weight today too. We got the 10 pound ankle weights. So pull-ups felt really good. They were weighted, but they felt pretty good. The dips were hard after those push-ups, but we knocked them out. They felt good too. That's it, man. if you like this routine, give it a shot. Let me know how it goes. Let me know how it hits. Let me know how you feel. As far as me, I feel good, I feel great, I feel strong. I feel accomplished, I feel like I did something today. You know, and I get to go home, eat, and then do more work at home. It never ends. Grind never stops. All day. But this is my time to put in some work, to get some money. I see the money in the bank. That's money in the bank. Yes, I. Let's keep getting it in. My name is Miguel Salazar. I'm 44 years old. If I could do it, then you could do it. Let's go out there and let's crush those routines. Let's crush those goals and let's get it.